Well, I just found out the comments were disabled by YouTube on my kid's video yesterday. That kind of stinks a little bit. Because there was getting a lot of views and nobody was commenting, but apparently I forgot to select the audience on the video, and because of that, they turned the comments off. We were wondering why nobody had said anything. Anyway, that stinks.